Welcome to What the Future. On today's show, new video of the Spot Robot from Boston Dynamics proves their strength in numbers. Modular robots could someday help build a habitat for astronauts on the red planet, and researchers have created the first 3D printed heart made from human tissue. Let's get into it. Boston Dynamics says its Spot Mini robots are coming off the production line and they can't wait to get to work. It took just 10 of these dog-like robots to pull a truck, in neutral, up a 1-degree incline. Boston Dynamics has shown the Spot robots learning to do all sorts of tricky maneuvers. Falling down, getting up, getting down, going up, doing the dishes, and even shaking its backside. Boston Dynamics says these spunky four-legged robots should be available for purchase in the near future. Turning the harsh Martian landscape into a place astronauts can call home won't be easy. That's why NASA hosted a competition to find ideas from outside the aerospace industry. This concept from architecture firm Hassel is one of NASA's finalists. It starts with the delivery of modular robots long before any humans arrive. These autonomous, interchangeable robots can perform different tasks in different configurations. The work starts with the one-wheel scout rover, which scans the Martian surface looking for regolith. When it has found a suitable spot, the digger robot comes in to do its work, gathering the loose dust and broken rocks. It then delivers them to a melting robot, which uses microwaves to liquefy the regolith. The melted Martian dust is then 3D printed into a shell, which shields the eventual human habitat from Martian storms. Once the shell is built, the astronauts arrive with pre-built habitation units, which are transported by the modular robots in a mobile platform configuration. Once in position, the pre-built habitation units self-inflate and are arranged in a circle. Each connector module helps deliver power, water, data, and oxygen to the habitation units, and the entire habitat is powered remotely by two nuclear kilopower reactors and a solar farm. The habitation pods are larger, customizable, and could serve many different functions for the astronauts who would call this Martian base home. Possible spaces include a high-tech research lab, a greenhouse, a workshop, and a bedroom complete with VR platform. Researchers at Tel Aviv University have successfully 3D printed a heart using human tissue for the first time. The heart is more rabbit-sized than human-sized, but it's still a breakthrough, as it marks the first time an entire heart has been printed with living cells, blood vessels, ventricles, and chambers intact. The heart can contract, but it can't yet pump out blood. Researchers say the next step would be to test 3D printed hearts in animal models. The team says that fully functional organ printing technology is likely at least 10 years away. That's all for this week. Let us know what made you say WTF down in the comments. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching What the Future. I'm your host, Jesse Orrell. See you next time.